You set the mood.
Now I'm going to play a song from my very last record, which is called The Ancient Battle of the Invisible. I know it sounds like a heavy metal band kind of title, but it's not. It's real, don't be worried. This is an album about feelings, about the inner world we have, about the contrast of our inner voices, and actually figure this out as a real battle in a field. So every tune kind of describes different part of this battle, and this one we're gonna play for you. It's called Arrowhead, and it represents kind of a pretty intense battle moment. Arrowhead. last record. This is kind of the opposite of the one I just played. It's much more calm and quiet, and it's called Boots.
Thank you.
So I'm actually not so used to play a solo concert in such a big room. When I was having small little venues, it kind of from here kind of looks like a cathedral. And so let's try to fit this cathedral kind of cathedral. And probably, I think I'm going to call it Loft because of this place. And I just play it hard. So let's give it a try.
Thank you.
Let's do this. It's jazz festival, so I don't do that often, but especially in festival or like major jazz venues. But what happened a lot when I'm in town in Paris is that you go out and you play standards, which is actually the roots of the songs of the music we play. And I still, after a lot of years, I still always have fun playing standards. And so I'd like to play a standard if you guys don't mind. I'm gonna play just a very, very well-known standard. Which is some of the first tune you learn when you go to jazz school. But over the years, I just get tired of it. That's so nice. It was a song called Otomies.
Thank you.